I thought I could write. I was never very sure.
Author, poet, and counterculture icon, singer-songwriter Leonard COHEN inspired a generation. As a tribute to the legend, in 2005, musicians gathered in Sydney for a concert of COHEN's music. Director Lian LUNSON'S filmed the occasion, incorporating interviews with musicians, collaborators, and the man himself. LUNSON'S documentary explores the poetic force behind this complex character and his music.
If it is your destiny to be this laborer called a writer, you know that you've got to go to work every day, but you also know that you're not going to get it every day.
The tribute concert was what happened first in Sydney, Australia, but I knew I couldn't really just do that. If I could involve Leonard, then I would have something very special. And the tribute concert was like nothing I'd ever seen. I mean, that was such a great performance in Sydney, and all of those artists just had such reverence for his music.
And if you want to work the streets alone, well, I'll disappear for you. And if you want a father for your child, or only want to walk with a bee, why they cross the sea, I'm your man.
We really didn't talk about the movie for a long time. It was just about me going over. He'd cook food for me. We would chat and talk and hang out. And then one day I was going over to his house for lunch, and I said, can I bring my camera? He said, sure.
The first poetry that affected me was in the synagogue, in the liturgy and the Bible stories. And that would send shivers down my spine. In 1993, I think it was, I moved into the Zen Center on Mount Baldy. And afterwards, I was ordained as a monk of Roshi's. I just felt that there was something that Roshi had to show me.
I think Leonard is so atmospheric. I mean, he's like, when he opens his mouth to speak, it's like a mountain has opened. And, you know, I wanted to match the atmosphere of what I could do filmically with that. You know, all of those songs are chapters in Leonard's life. They're not just things he did commercially or wrote. I mean, these are parts of his life, you know. So if I could get him sort of talking about those times in his life against those songs, then I think for Leonard COHEN fans, it would be something.
That record, you know, came out of a painful time. I was breaking up with the mother of my children, and I had kind of lost my way. I was very uncertain about my singing.
I'm attracted to the people who keep asking questions, because I come away learning a lot more and feeling a better person than I was going into it.
Everybody knows that the boat is leaking. Everybody knows that the captain lied. Everybody's got this broken feeling, like their father or their dog just died. Everybody's talking through their pockets.